NTRK L-ROS1. What do all these biomarkers have in common? Any ideas? Exactly, they are all gene fusion biomarkers. And do you know what is a gene fusion? So basically, they are hybrid genes that form when a gene breaks off from a chromosome and joins with an unrelated gene either on the same or a different chromosome. This phenomenon produces abnormal proteins, which may in turn promote tumor growth. Recent advances in precision medicine, they're known as these treatments that target gene fusions. A great example is the drug larotrectinib, a pan-cancer drug that targets abnormal TRK proteins in patients with NTRK fusion cancer. Larotrectinib is reported to have demonstrated an efficacy of 72% overall response rate. Remarkable, isn't it? Yet, some of you may wonder, how do we detect gene fusions in patients? Unlike BRCA1 or KRAS, which are biomarkers present in the DNA, gene fusion biomarkers are visible at the RNA level. Some may use methods such as FISH or PCR. At OncoDNA, we have decided to use next-generation sequencing. The reasons are simple. NGS is the most robust, reliable, and time-efficient technology for analyzing multiple biomarkers at the same time. Our OncoDeep test now integrates both DNA and RNA sequencing, regardless of the solid tumor types. OncoDeep will help you to look for hundreds and hundreds of biomarkers in a tumor tissue and rapidly identify those that can be targeted with a specific cancer therapy. So, if you are looking for a solution to guide your clinical decisions, you know where to find us.